As you can see, the E key does not work properly.
What a further pity. What a shame.